The final competition of today is our sixth final. It's the mixed 3 meter synchro competition. And there's our lineup today. So the mixed synchro competition, we have Germany going first, followed by China, then Korea, Japan. Then we have Australia, USA, Mexico, Italy, Russia, and Ukraine. China, some of the favorites. China only picked up 4 gold medals. Mexico, 1 gold medal. Beautiful dives from both of them. Jiangqing Wu, she picked up a silver medal in the 1 meter yesterday. So already 1 medal in the bag. Ji Hu, first competition for him. There's the reach, the touch, the slide round the side, then the line up and punch for the water. Synchronization is pretty good. Divers will be looking to try to get above 50 points. Let's see which team is the first to do that. 43 for the Germans, 48.6 for the Chinese. Mexicans have always been strong in this competition. 2017 chance. Zuniga Ornelas had a different partner then. He was partnering with Chavez. She's a great synchro diver. Lovely entry from Mendoza. Again, at this point, it's just about being steady, not making any mistakes, not dropping too much behind. If you can get to 50 points, that's good. That's a bonus. Good pike. I like Carolina's dive there closest to us. She was completely vertical, little knee safe under the water. And then we just see Zuniga and Alice just going slightly over, 48.60. So that matches exactly the same score as the Koreans and also the Chinese. So there's Neva and Lapin. Beautiful reverse dives from the Russian pair. Selezneva, good timing on the board. She rode the board, was able to get up as high as Lapin. Very high takeoff, beautiful touch. The same come out, hands grabbed in front of the face and then reach back, punch the water. Very tight bodies, good core tension. Russian's doing well. 48.6, so 0.6 more than they had in the round one. I'll be pleased with that. Russia in first. In the 2.5 somersaults pike. Oh, they both nailed their entry. They really do want a gold medal, don't they? Now, I'm just going to check to see if the toes were close coming past the board. Hard to see on this side. Because I did hear... No, I think we're fine. I think we're fine. The judges can mark it down if they think the diver is going to hit the diving board or could hit the board. They can give it a maximum of 2 points. They've got away with it, 66.60. So three divers, three teams so far have got into the 60s, Russian being the third. Same dive for the Chinese, and currently in second points, 1.8 behind the Russians. Oh, So it's going to be a big score. Great three and a half from both of them. Wu was able to keep up with Hu. In fact, he just held back a little bit on his jump. Shunting Wu, nice three and a half pike here on the right-hand side. See how she grabs right behind the back of the knees. Legs are locked out, no bent knees from either of these Chinese divers. And good vertical entries. The highest score so far has been in the high 60s. Could this be the first dive that gets close to 70 points? It is the first dive into 70, and it's by the Chinese three and a half somersaults pike. We still have the Ukrainians to go, currently in third place. Oh, beautiful entry there. By Vopishin with his three and a half pike. Shelly Stuck. Now she had a bad takeoff there. Holds into that pike and actually manages to get out. Yeah, her takeoff was poor. Beautiful pike. Nice entry. Another dive that should be in the 60s. So the Ukrainians are doing really well at the moment. 64. So that's their high scoring optional so far. Well, after that drama, let's hope that they're safe and they're okay. China up next. Currently in the lead. Well, no problems there at all. We're going to see a good score. They scored 70 on their three and a half pike. This, their forward two and a half of one twist. Performed superbly. There's the throw. Nice transition to the twist, back into the pike, easily locking out. Lots of room there. Good synchronization as well. So the highest scores we've seen are 72 points. Would this go higher? No, it's below 69.30. Well, mean old judges there, that definitely deserves 70 points. USA still have a chance of a medal. Big dive here. It's a back two and a half pike. It's 3.0. They have a chance if they can nail it. And they make up 10 points. Yeah, they've nailed it as well. Well, let's see what the judges give it. It was a good back two and a half. But the others are missing. They're spot on. Reach back, pull forward, spot, out, reach back again. Just a little untidy from O'Brien going through the water. Good synchronization. So they're in fifth place. They're going to have to rely on others to miss. 63.90. So they'll be sitting and waiting to see their final score. 2.6214. So they're ahead of the Koreans at the moment. Mexico are in fourth, just a few points ahead of the US, which has scored 63 points. Well, the synchronization was out, but both individual scores were good. Mendoza had a slower spin. Zuniga on Alas. So they're out at different times. Mendoza out later in her twist. Just having a look here. She holds onto the pike longer. So they score 63, the same score as the Americans, and they have gone ahead of USA. Russia currently in second place. And there we see a performance for Russia's first medal of the championships. And it's taken six finals to do it. Good two and a half, one twist from the pair. Lovely synchronization there. Lining up, hitting the water just about the same time. 60.30. So although they were consistent every dive into the 60s in the optionals, they've just been outclassed by the Chinese in this particular competition. But it's not all over yet. We still have one team left, and that's the Ukrainians, before we get the official score. And the Ukrainians are currently in third, and what a position for them. Could this be Ukraine's first medal of the competition? Back 2.5 somersaults pike. Oh no, and they miss it. They missed the chance of a medal, I am sure. Both of the divers dropped their back 2.5 short, and it was so crucial. They just needed to land on their head to get Ukraine's medal in these championships, but they're too slow on the spin, too slow going into the pipe, dropping like a stone, out with the feet dropping to the water, can't pull the dive around. And they get a disastrous 43.2 points. And that has moved them from third back to fifth place. Well, that was an amazing competition. It's always exciting when you get the pairs, especially the mixed pairs. You're never quite sure what's going to happen. And there's the final results. China pick up their fifth gold medal of the competition. Russia pick up their first medal of the competition. And Mexico gain another medal at these championships.